quiet, and Jackson swore he was taking me straight out.
Girl, please, tell the truth.
We drove down to the lake.
Nothing like moonlight on that water.
And I dared him to go skinny dipping. We did things that frightened the fish. That's all I'm gonna say. That's all I'm gonna say.
It's been a long time since we had a youngster in the place, huh?
Just talked and talked and talked.
Oh, I love those kind of talks in the arms of the man you love.
Yeah, well, then we got into a big fight, and I told him the wedding was off.
You told him what? Why would you do a thing like that?
No, we worked it out.
Oh, Shelby. Now, that was not a nice thing to do to your mama. You should never say things like that to a woman who's marinating 50 pounds of crab claws.
I don't know if I mind a fight. Making up can be extremely romantic, if memory serves.
You and Spud aren't fighting anymore?
He'd have to get up off the couch first. I tell him he's not the only one who can't find work these days. But how does that help? He just sits there, sleeping with his eyes open, staring at the TV.
He should talk to somebody, Julie.
Spud, see a shrink. Oh, come on, honey. Shelby, just hold your head, baby. Shelby?